you know, it's one of those days there's just nothing going on. So I come up with the most weird, pointless idea for a vlog. So this week I have been at work most of the time. I'm doing night shifts and I've had 7 straight days of them, which isn't very fun, which basically means that, well, once I get finished at work, I go home, go straight to bed, wake up about 3 or 4 o'clock, and then within a few hours after that, I've got to be at work again. So I don't really have time to do much, which isn't great, especially at the weekends when I'm on 12-hour shifts, I have even less time. So yeah, in terms of doing anything interesting this week, there is nothing. About the most interesting thing that I actually did was I got a new iPad, an iPad 4, iPad Mini 4, that's the one with 128 gigs. It's like, I think it's like the top of the range one they do, which is surprising because I won it. And it's about £400 worth of iPad, which is pretty damn cool. And yeah, I won it as part of a competition for my old tenancy place. What do they call them? Landlords. Part of my old landlord. And I went and picked it up on Monday. And I thought that because nothing interesting has gone on this week, I'd talk about that a bit. And I'd also completely record this vlog on the iPad. I used to do it on my phone or the GoPro or my main camera, but this week is going to be the new iPad, and then I'm going to spend the rest of my night shift editing it, which will be fun. So it's probably going to be a bit of a weird vlog because I don't have anything that I need. I don't have any of my assets or anything, but yeah, nothing's really happening. Next week, nothing's really happening again. I'm working some more, so that's exciting, I guess. I get my car back, that's been fixed, which is very good news. I'm very happy that my dad's managed to sort that out. Very appreciative. And then the week after that, I'm working again, but that's not nights, that's mornings, which will be nice. So there is actually going to be some more interesting stuff going on in the coming weeks. And then it's my birthday, which will be good. But for now, I don't know, nothing's happened. Do you know, actually, there is something kind of interesting that's been going on. I've actually been trying to eat quite a lot better because I just want to lose some weight, you know. Nothing particularly interesting there, but I've just been doing a good job of it. Like, what I tried to do was, like, completely cut carbs out, stopped eating bread and stuff like that, but I was still eating things like breaded chicken and battered fish, and it's completely gone now. I pretty much live on salads and, like, meat and veg for dinner. Before, the meat and veg was like the battered fish with like a pack of veg, but now it's just plain. I eat the plainest food. It's not fun, but hopefully it's making a difference. I've been told it is, which will be nice. And then the other thing, I've been watching a new TV show. It's called The Last Man on Earth. It's like not a new show. It's on like season 4, I think now, maybe 5. I'm not really sure. And it's got one of the probably most unlikable main characters I've ever seen. Ever. Like, I don't know whether I'm just watching it because I can, but I don't like the main character. His name's Tandy, and it's just, I don't know. I don't think it's a very good show, but I really enjoy the premise. Like, the idea of it being like 99.99% of the population of Earth is dead. And they're who's left. I think that's quite an interesting idea, and I'm on the 4th season now, and they've started to bring in some quite cool concepts, like actual real life things like, oh well, nuclear power plants would start melting down and stuff like that, and I like that kind of stuff, but I don't know, it's weird. It's like got this really weird kind of humour where I'm not really sure who it's aimed at. Like, they don't swear or anything. I'm not saying you need swearing for stuff to be funny, but like, it makes me really confused as to, like, is it a kid's show? Like, it's not, because, like, one minute that they've never sworn in the entire thing, but like the last episode I watched had people in like gimp suits, and he had a heart attack because he was having so much sex. I'm like, the tone is really all over the place. It's really strange. And then the other new show is that Disenchantment on Netflix, which is made by the same people as The Simpsons and Futurama, and I love Futurama, and I used to love The Simpsons, and it's weird. Like, I watched a couple of episodes, and it just, something seems off about it. And I actually saw on Twitter, Daniel Hardcastle tweeted that it seems like they forgot to put half the special effect, like the sound effects in. But that's totally the issue. I thought it was an issue with the music, but no, it's 100%. It's just like, when they do movements and stuff, there's no sound. So it's really just off-putting. It's weird. I'm not sure about that. Oh, by the way, if you're wondering, I'm at work. And this is kind of the new area which is coming in. And I've got these really cool kind of desk pods, which I really like. I just thought they'd make quite a nice backdrop. Oh, they also have those ones, which are more like booths, which I also really like, but I don't know, I've never seen anything like those ones before, which is kind of cool. Anyway, I think that's about it for this week. I don't know why I almost went Australian then. Anyway, bye.